Dolphin out of the water. This is the second one that the Venice Marine Patrol has picked up today. This one is an adult dolphin that they found on Brohard Beach and washed up this morning. They picked up the second dolphin. It's up there on the bed of the truck. That was a juvenile, and they found it in the intercoastal waterways behind the Venice Yacht Club. Venice Marine Patrol says they've been out of the waters trying to save these wildlife animals that have just been affected by this algae. We're gonna lift it.
Everybody on a strap. Of course, we got the straps on.
Since it's an adult dolphin, it weighs a lot, so they needed as much manpower here to help them as possible. The remote is on the way.
Now I got a strap. We just need Amy to come over there, Paul. Yeah, let me grab that third guy.
Yeah.
She's up.
Ship to the left.
At the tail, you count it.
Hold on.
Hold on. Let's go. Watch the blood. Watch the stench. Extremely backed up, so us doing this is helping them out tremendously.
Yeah. So just call us. I'm sure there's going to be more over the next days.
Let's hope not, but you might be right.
Yeah. Even if you need a net to tow others in.
Okay.